Certain geographic areas and populations continue to experience high rates of tobacco use, such as people who struggle financially or those who live in more rural areas. They are at greatest risk for tobacco-related death and disease. We must do more to reduce the death and disease caused by tobacco use and exposure to secondhand smoke among all Americans to truly put an end to the tobacco epidemic.